You gotta make this right. And you know what that means, don't you? You have to put her ass down.
Dre. Dre. Listen to me. This isn't you, Dre. You're better than this, okay? You can find another way.
Find another way? Oh, there is no other way. You keep on listening to her, you and Cassie will be 6 feet under. Another way. I told you about her already. She's not to be trusted. She's already betrayed you.
Hello. Yeah. Where is it, Cassie? You don't remember? That doesn't work for me. We need to meet face to face right now. Come now. Now!
She's lying.
How do you know she's lying?
What you gonna do, Dre?
He's going to do what's right. Aren't you, Dre? You've known Cassie all your life, Dre. She was just afraid. She's not as strong as you. Don't forget, she's family. She's family. And what do we do with our family? We take care of our family, Dre. Okay.
Exactly right. Take care of family. It's our responsibility.
Dre. I'm sorry. I was scared, so I asked them.
Cass, I know everything. Just let me talk. She always finds a way. You know? A way to bring the good out of me. In here. It's not much, but she always brings it out of me when I need it the most.
Dre, you're scaring me. What are you talking about?
I got too much of him in me.
Him who?
I'm tired of this night.
Dre.
I'm tired of fighting. I'm tired of having to choose between the both of them.
I can fix this. We can fix this. Just tell me what I need to do.
It's cool. Out of way. Found out a way I can make this right.